Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of enthusiasm. What does enthusiasm mean? And to the word enthusiasm indicate intense excitement. The noun enthusiasm comes from the Greek word enthusiasmos from enthos, meaning possessed by loss, inspired. It was originally used in that restoration to derive excessive religious view. How do you show enthusiasm? Situate you show enthusiasm in an interview. Number one, boost your energy level. Number two, if you quiet, introverted person, you don't have to be retained, you outgoing and bubbly. Number two, ask a lot of questions. Number three, when something sounds interesting, say so. Number four, commitment dumb. Number five, perfect your posture. Number six, finish strong. Why enthusiasm is important in life? The related benefit of enthusiasm is that it's infectious. And so, when you are enthusiastic, you also inspire others. Therefore, they will do their stuff with more focus and aplomb. Did you hasten your thoughts success? It proven fact that people follow enthusiastic and passionate leader. What makes someone enthusiastic? Enthusiastic people feel passionate about life, about knowledge, and about work. They do everything with good attitude and good energy. They get satisfaction from what they do because they enjoy doing it. Enthusiastic people are responsible, but they also find time to have fun at work and in everything they do. What does be enthusiastic mean? Keep reading to learn more about what enthusiastic people are like and how to be enthusiastic person yourself. Be enthusiastic means show interest in the thing that you do and getting pleasure from them. It means have an active and motivated attitude instead of passive one. E. Enthusiasm a feeling. You have to find your passion in order to feel enthusiasm. Enthusiasm is one of the most divine feelings we can experience. Enthusiasm is energy vibrating at the highest level, energy vibrating in tune with creation. This divine feeling of excitement is our reward for having touched your true soul purpose. How is enthusiasm a trend? Do demonstrate yet enthusiasm, bring energy and level intensity to individual and group work. People with enthusiasm are happy. But this trend will be on happiness or pleasure. It activated positive energy and associated with self-realization and autonomy. Why enthusiasm important in business? When you are enthusiastic about your business, everything improves. Enthusiasm also builds your self-confidence and it changes your internal dialogue from neutral or negative to positive. Enthusiasm gives you energy. This is essential if you want to have drive, be quiet, to build a great business. Is enthusiasm a character trait? Enthusiasm is a more than show energy and excitement. Even people like me, who may not have high energy personality, can build on a character trait of enthusiasm, which is also presented by a passion for a cause or project. This kind of enthusiasm is not limited or hindered by personality type. How do you demonstrate enthusiasm? Here how you can properly convey enthusiasm in your next interview to land a job. Number one, ask for the job. It sounds ridiculous simple, but one of the easiest way to demonstrate your enthusiasm is to come right out and ask for the job. Number two, say everyone's name. Number three, project the right body language. Number four, send a thank you note. Why enthusiasm important in teaching? Enthusiastic teacher often spices the class with excitement, enjoyment, and anticipation, and get students to participate and stimulate them to applaud. teacher enthusiasm can lead to a better teaching evaluation. Positive attitude taught teacher, better student performance, and improve classroom behavior. What is be enthusiastic? Be enthusiastic means show interest in the thing that you do and get pleasure from them. Enthusiasm means having a good attitude and get satisfaction from getting things done and pursue your dream. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.